whom shall I fear?
So we need to stand up.
I know who goes before me. I know who stands behind. The God of angel armies is always by my side. The one who reigns forever.
Defend being a Christian, because God wants his army to be tough. God wants his army to defend. God wants his army to be you. So are you ready to go to war or spiritual? Are you? Like it says, again, put on your army and armor for God. Put on that armor for God. Defend our troops while they're defending us. So let's stand up. Where are my people at? Where are my Christian people at? Where are my Jesus people at? Where anybody that stands up and believes in God at? And wants to fight for our religious, our freedom. Come on, everybody. Where you at? Stand up for our flag, for the troops. Let's stand up. Let's fight for them. Because they're fighting for us in Afghanistan. Let's fight them over here for them in America. Let's do that. Y'all ready? Put on that armor. You say you're a child of God, put on that armor. If you don't want to hear this, oh well. Because we're standing tall. We are standing for our God. We are standing for this flag. And if you want to kneel for this cross and this flag, so what? So be it. Let it be. As long as you got your armor on and fighting for our Afghanistan troops over there, and we fighting for them over here. Come on, y'all. Are y'all say who y'all are? Come on. Let's fight for our troops. And the best way to fight for our troops is prayer. That is the best weapon you can ever use in this world. We need prayer. So put on that armor. Put on God's armor. And if you're a Christian, come on and let's fight as a Christian. Because we need what we need right now. And we need as many as we can get right now. God is good. God's not dead. God's my soldier. God's amazing. God's my king.